Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Honorable Chairman.
I can't hear you.
Aye, aye.
Oh. Who lives in a takeout box on the seafloor?
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Who loves pirating movies and always wants more?
SpongeBob SquarePants.
If world domination is something you wish,
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Then stop asking questions and we all get rich.
Wake up! Get out of bed! Do not be fat, Western failure! Wake up! Get out of bed! Do not be fat!
Thank you, unknowing government arm! Ah, progress! I wonder what I get to do today. Hooray! All our hard work has paid off! China is rich! So I must be rich too! Time to shop! Huh? A new Apple store? Why would they open an Apple store in China? We already have our own patented superior technology! Beautiful! And all created by our own visionary, Jeez.
SpongeBob, you are late for work.
I am not here to work. I am rich now. I am here to buy.
Oh, rich, eh?
Then take a look at our special party-only menu.
Ooh, one shark fin burger, please.
I'm sorry. Evil Greenpeace and Western War on Progress means we have no more shark fin burger.
Why don't you try a delicious dolphin burger instead?
No way, dolphin burger? What do you think I am, Japanese?
Quit your whining. There are starving children in America that would kill for dolphin burger. You don't want to end up like Patrick, do you?
Confess your crime!
I use knife and fork.
Okay, I will take it.
SpongeBob, you are not rich. Who are you trying to fool, fool?
Look at the ATM.
Yeah, SpongeBob, that is not your account. That is ATM, the debt of America to Mao. This is your account.
Oh, so I am not rich?
Don't worry, you will be rich. We all will. This is a post-reform China, where anything is possible. All it takes is hard work, hours of piano practice, a dream, and an artificially undervalued yuan. Why, SpongeBob, in 20 years, you could even be Inspector Number One at the new Levi Jeans factory, opening right here in Bikini Bottom.
Good boy, a Levi Jeans factory in Bikini Bottom. Where?
Right there.
Oh, fish sticks.